Welcome back to another Madame Glam collection that I'll be sharing with you. This one came out in May. It's a little late me getting it up, but Madame Glam had some troubles at their warehouse getting this collection to those of us that are going to be sharing it. Some have already. And you guys, this collection is probably one of my favorites I've had delivered to me in a while. It's such a nice different mix of color and they're very pigmented. You'll see that when I swatch. So I'm going to swatch them and then I'm going to do my nails and I want to share using a few of these colors and what I did to them. So keep watching for that after I swatch all of the colors quickly and share them with you and then we'll get into that. So I'll move them aside here right away and we'll get started. Here are all of my nails completed. I want to thank Madame Glam for sending me this collection to share with you. It is so nice. You guys, check it out. I want to thank everybody who supports my channel. And if you could like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, I'd really appreciate that. And thanks again, Madame Glam, and I will see you guys all in the next one.